Thank you.
Okay.
A friend of mine gives me very, very cheap, very unlike me gifts. They're usually bought 5-10 minutes before, sometimes right there, and they don't suit, but you know, they fill the need, they fill the moment. So rather get something crappy than get something, you know, late, I think is her policy. And that crosses the board for a lot of the way people think. A lot of people do tend to go that route. They feel like it's better to get something rather than nothing, even if you should. So with that,